Do you know what this is? For many years, skeptics argued that this story wasn't even true. The writers of the Bible created a king between Shalmaneser and Sennacherib that did not exist in history. The Bible was wrong. But then, between 1841 and 1854, the French consul Victor Place excavated a lost city in Corsica and discovered cuneiform inscriptions of Sargon II on a 9-sided clay barrel.